killed at a gun range. The man died at the bullet hole near 109th and Harrison just before 3 this afternoon. The Sharpe County Sheriff's Office is still investigating whether the shooting was accidental or intentional, but investigators tell us it appears to be self-inflicted.